everybody here tonight who's supporting us. Your kids are very excited to play tonight. This is night two of our band concert. We've split it into two nights. It got too big, and it's been very smart that I did that. Our first piece tonight, this is concert band, is a piece called Fortitude March. Thank you. We have a few soloists this evening that would like to come up and play for you. Our first soloist is flutist, Isabella Daniels, and she's going to be playing Ye Banks and Brady.
Thank you.
Sam's piece as a piece that it took us a long time to learn. It's a little more difficult. It has some exposed parts. We've been calling it the big boy piece. It's a little different than what you would hear a middle school band play. It's called Colliding Visions.
Thank you.
come in and they set themselves down, and they're doing a great job. Nice job. A few awards to give out. I give out best in woodwind, best in brass, and best in percussion, and most improved, and they get a certificate. And I just like kids to be recognized for their hard work. First one, Isabella Daniels. Excellent one, Luke. Excellence in woodwinds, Ivan Valentin. Michael Rock.
Seth Bogen. And my most approved, by far, cadet man this year was a young man who came in at the beginning of the year, and he had only been playing just a few months before. He really just started playing with us constantly. It's been phenomenal. Most approved band member for that band, Jonathan Salazar. Our last piece tonight is a great piece. We love playing this piece. Every time I told them to take it out, the whole class would go, yay! It is called The Dragon Lord by Randall Stanley.
We are going to shut the curtain and have a wind ensemble.